Hey Mechwarrior, welcome back to Opa Plays Mechwarrior 5. If you've been playing along, you've noticed that I'm currently in the Dragon's Gambit DLC 6. And we just finished up here in Auldhouse, I guess. And we're getting ready to head over to Arturus with a timeline of 18 days. So, nothing here to pick up. Just doing my last minute checks. Nothing here to pick up. Pilots are all okay, I'm sure. I've checked them already. Got some new ones to work with, but not sure if I'm going to need them or not. But I'm going to keep them around for the type parts. And this is one of the type parts. So let's get out of here. That's your write-up. We're continuing the Gambit, which was a counter-offensive into Davian space to make them back off. Rear double heat sink. We'll take that off their hands. Wow. Couple of them. And that's the good one. Yep. 0.3 efficiency. Good deal. No time to use them now, though. Excuse me. You guys can take a read on that. Sounds like a beachhead, but it's not really. More like a raid on 5 orbital guns and then a war zone. 360 tons. What shall we do? Take the money. I think it's time to put the heavies behind us. Excuse me. Start barking up on some of the other guys. Not sure if that's a good mix for gun folks. Though it does have a gun, so we'll leave it there. Tonnage is right, let's go. Headshot. I don't think I've ever had that one go that well. Single shot the rifleman, and don't even know the second one I headshot. Except that it was an assault. think it's supposed to be an awesome. Oh man, she's gonna tell me how to do it again, huh? I'm not pushing the pace. Behind the ice. Get out of the way. More importantly, I think I've taken like one little piece of paint damage. Let's hope that continues. You plan it smart, maybe it will. You do that. Miss. That's the plan. I think that guy did more damage than anything else. Better quit talking crap, huh? Why are they staying back there? Seriously. Can't figure a way through the damn walls? Love that rapid fire LPX. kind of missing one. That didn't help. And now the big one. Skater. Nope. Nice twin holes, though. Hello. That's a target. So glad my troops followed me. At least it'll be repairable for next time. Get 5 days. Questions, what about Sleipner? Yeah. Not too bad, 20 damage. That should be good to go. Wow. So they didn't do much. Excuse me. Let's see what we're going to have available. Should be everybody. This one's supposed to be a raid. Their TV shows. Everybody's still got zeros. Skater can't even get one yet. So. Wasn't he like 84 of 86? You guys can go back and take a look at that. He wasn't 88 last time. Just on the combat drop. You can get bonuses. Like, I was 100 at one point. Don't recall training to get 102. go do it again. Crunch, crunch, stompy, stompy. So far, I haven't killed anything. A little bit of extra energy. I've never won this by sitting out here shooting them. But I have lots of ammo. That's about the smartest one I've ever played, that one. Least damage taken. You guys got about 5 seconds. Looks like they're going to make it. They did. Nope. Well, I got some stuff in my throat today. Kind of annoying to you guys too, I'm sure. With my standard three picks, I'm just going to take an ER laser. And one of these two. Well, I'm just racking them up. Very little damage. Cool. Carry on. We were down 5 tons on that last one. We got 4 more to go, total missions. So I'm at 21 minutes. Still nothing there. Been finishing these missions a little too quickly, I think. Uh-oh, 7 days. The Atlas is not going to make it for the next one. And there's the next one. Oh, this is a whole bunch of demolition. 365. Right, the first two are 5, this one's a 7. Since he's going to make it, I don't need to change that out. This, on the other hand, is pointless in a mission that is primarily demolition. So we're going to switch him out for, I think, the Highlander. It gets us right on tonnage again, too. This Battlemaster special, it has an LBX. So we should be good to go for that. I'm going to push this one through to the end so I can have a more balanced episode next time. Meanwhile, lovely hand-drawn canyons. Duh. Uh-oh, missed that one. So much for the welcome, Matt. I always get lost in this one. Never know what you're supposed to destroy. I don't think it's everything. other side of the wall. Is there a door? There's a lot of mechs. Must be a door. Get out of the doorway. Breaching doors is my job. Why? Indestructible wall. I got a feeling we're not going to get this Sleipner for the next one. Alright, where's the door? There it is. Hello? Yeah. That was strange. Oh, target's down. Took him a bit to say that, didn't it? 2%. Okay, obviously this building is not what they want me to destroy. Let's go find something else to shoot at and see if it's it. Yep. Got it. Seriously, what now? Well, let's see if I can get my units back on time in time for the next mission. I'll take that. Looks like the Atlas once again took the lion's share, but everybody did a lot of damage, but 5,800, that's a new high for me. First things first. Didn't even take any damage. Six days. Got an Atlas down. That's going to be in the next episode, folks. We're already at 35 minutes. Appreciate you sticking through and watching. Hope you appreciated and enjoyed it. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Help us out.